negative stuff that happened this past season. I think, the start up for next year was something, like the number one pick, that would be very positive.
How many pieces away do you think you are from being
home? I don't know. We got to figure out who our coach is going to be first. Obviously, in our draft pick. But we'll just go from there. I think it's not going to happen overnight. But we'll just look to see how it goes.
Safe to assume that was the most frustrating thing you've ever been a part of last season?
Yeah, it's pretty frustrating. Nobody wants to lose. The rate that we were losing, and then obviously with the record that we got at the end, it wasn't a good thing. So I think, obviously, we can only get better. Everyone's just looking forward to this summer and obviously next season.
Having been such a winner throughout your life, it's hard to keep your head up when you're going through something like this?
No, you just got to think positive. I think all the guys are really positive. And especially the last month of the season, we played pretty hard. We just, we couldn't come out with the results that we wanted. It's tough getting the record like we did, but, you got to stay positive. I think we had a good group of guys, so, we're just looking to add to that this summer.
Happy to be back here.
Absolutely. It's a great place, and it's always fun to be back. Talk about as much as you've done, when your team's really struggling. I think this summer and moving on to next season, that'll be my biggest thing, is trying to figure out ways to improve myself, and how that's going to happen. Absolutely. It's a great event. We're 10 years deep now into it, and I'm just happy to be a part of it. Always a fresh start. You always know what you did the last season, but coming into a new year, you got a new group of guys, you got a new outlook on things. So I'm sure those guys are excited about what's to come this summer and obviously when the season starts.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit it. Tell you what.
We'll talk more about it.
Yeah, you know the city. Yeah.